Born Family of Fe y Alegría 11. On the day of achievement, I present you some evidence from the English Alinea.
Our father, who are in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this our daily breath, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
El verbo to be se utiliza principalmente para oraciones, preguntas, afirmaciones o negaciones, y es una de las cosas más importantes en la lengua inglesa. El verbo to be se puede juntar con los pronombres singulares y plurales, como se ve en la pantalla, y en afirmativo y negativo. En afirmativo sería I am, you are, he is, she is, it is, we are, you are, they are, y en negativo sería terminando con not en la oración.
It's comfort of the sun and a big planet that revolves on it. These planets are Sun, Mercury, Venus, Air, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Thank you.
Good morning, my topic is region of Peru. Coast, highland, homeland, Peruvian sea. Thank you.